six stage one speaking test two. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Wendy. I'm from England.
Yeah, fantastic. What?
I'm studying in ESC, LCAC.
Okay, wonderful. So can you tell me about your free time? What do you like to do?
My free time, I like listening music.
What kind of music do you listen to?
English, Korean, Chinese.
Oh, you like the pop music?
Yeah.
Very good, okay. Who is your favorite band at the moment or singer? Who do you listen to the most? Too many to answer. Okay, so how about your school life? What are your favorite subjects at school?
I think I don't like
school. Don't like school? Oh no, tell you what. What subject at school do you hate the most? Which one do you dislike?
I think maybe the literature.
Literature?
Yeah.
My major is in literature. Literature and maths. Well, I don't like maths, but I do like literature. Okay, one more question. What are your favorite days of the week? Is there a day you look forward to?
Yeah, I think it's Sunday.
Why yeah. Sunday?
Sunday is the day off.
The day off, so you don't have to do anything.
But in the afternoon, I just go to here and study English.
Oh no, oh no. Half a day off is better than no days off,
yeah.
Right? Okay, so part two of the test, I'm going to give you this card. It has information about a job with the Adventure Tours company. I don't know anything about the Adventure Tours, so I need to ask you some questions. Question one, what is the job for? What is the job that I will do?
Miss a tour guide to work in the South America.
Okay, that sounds fantastic. So how many hours per day is that?
Minimum 8 hours
each day. Okay, 8 hours a day. And what is the address of the company?
South America.
We work in South America. And where, what street is the Adventure Tours on? Where can I go to talk to them?
Mostly English and Spanish.
I see, but do you know the place that the Adventure Tours is located? The street and the number?
For Silver Street.
For Silver Street, I know that street, okay, no problem. Do I have to work all year? Are they open all year?
September to March.
Okay, and then final question then. Do I have to speak other languages? What languages must I speak?
English.
I must speak English?
English and Spanish.
English and Spanish. Right, okay, thank you very much for that information. Now, I have information about the Fit World Sport Shop. You don't know anything about the sport shop, so
yeah.
If you would like to ask me some questions.
What time sport shop open
every day? Yeah, so it isn't open every day, but it is open Monday until Saturday. We are closed on Sunday.
So, what is
sport
shop address?
Yes, you can find the Fit World Sport Shop on 6 Bell Street. Yes, we actually sell clothes for all sports, so we do have tennis shoes.
Is that expensive?
No, you will find we have low prices on everything.
Yeah, do your sports shop sell clothes of children's clothes?
Yes. Yes, we do. We have adult clubs and children's clubs, so you can really find anything.
Okay.
spot job. So thank you very much for your questions. And we're going to move on to part three. And I have some questions about your opinions. Would you rather live in a big city or in the countryside?
I think I
prefer
living in a big city. Why is that?
Why is that? The city is very exciting, that's right, okay. In your home, in your house, what is your favourite place to go, to relax? Which room do you like the most?
I think I love language.
Oh, in your home,
yeah.
In your house, do you like the living room, the kitchen, the bedroom? What's your favourite place? The garden, maybe?
Bedroom.
Why is that? It sounds like you have some brothers or sisters, maybe allowed.
Yeah, okay.
One more question. It's a special occasion, right? Like Tet or Christmas. What do your family do for a special occasion?
My family going out and eat.
Go to a fancy restaurant.
Yeah.
Restaurant
and eat there. My family
does
don't like do much in home.
You have like a lazy day?
Yeah.
Oh, they are my favorite days. That's wonderful. That is the end of today's test. You've done a fantastic job. High five. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.